morning, parents, students, teachers. Finally, we are here together for the first time in over 7 months. I cannot express how much joy this brings me today. Most of us, or at least a large part of us, have family members that are very far away, but today we represent one big community. Thank you for being here today. And before we get started, I wanted to also express my gratitude to the students. This year, they were highly involved in designing the stage props in an art exposition that you can witness outside of the door, and in many, many other Christmas adornments and whatnot. So let's get started without further ado. Thank you so much for being here. Enjoy the XLIS 2021 Christmas show. Give it up for our ballet dance team. And now I'd like to welcome to the stage the head of primary, Mr. Brian Lawler, and the head of secondary, Ms. Dawn York.
Well, I don't know where Mr. Lawler is, but Santa Claus and I want to whole day is about gratitude, and Santa and I want to start by thanking all of you wonderful parents. Please give yourselves a hand for the parents. We want to thank you for bringing these wonderful human beings, these children, into the world, and for entrusting us with their education. The leaders, Mr. Santa and I, and all of the teachers want to thank you for all you do every day to support learning and support growth and support positivity. Our children care for others and community is at the center of everything that we do, and service and caring. And so let's give it up for these amazing XLIS parents. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yes, indeed. Thank you very much, Miss York. I'd also like to say a special thank you to all of our students and all of our teachers. We're all together on one mission to enable confident, open-minded global citizens through lifelong learning and a sense of community. And the one SLO I think that we will all see today is that of being balanced. We strive for academic success, but we also have a fabulous balanced art and sports program. So thank you very much to all of our teachers and our students who make this happen. Happy Christmas.
Big sack, give me those rain. Thank you. Thank you.
Let's give it up for the secondary school band. I'd like to invite our head of school, Dr. Liu, to the stage. Please give her a warm round of applause.
Good morning, dear XLIS community. Good morning, dear parents, dear students. It's so hard to believe the first semester is nearly over. Congratulations, everyone, for your efforts and achievements under such circumstances. I know that the hardship, the disruption, and the loss that people are experiencing is profound. And that makes the collective accomplishments and the service I see from you every day even more meaningful. Thank you for all of our students presenting the amazing performance today to us. Thank you very much. And of course, big thanks to Mr. Pyeonggang Kim, our conductor and music teacher, and each one of our staff who are behind the scenes to work jointly making this concert happen and a super success. Christmas is just ahead, and I am very thankful for our students, parents, staff, and faculty who have kept our school going and thriving. The entire XLIS family stood together, and amazing things happened. As 2021 comes to a close, and we take stock, caring, hardworking, innovation, grit, and determination to drive change. Are what I see most from the XLIS family. Our caring staff kept XLIS going. People like Chris Parker and Echo Jones team, Ashley, Simon, part of our crew who helped nearly 100 foreign teachers and their family members for safely leaving Xi'an. Our innovative faculty raised the quality of the learning and teaching, like our whole school counselor, Michelle Taylor, primary and secondary enhanced learning teacher Maria Tuhill Angelica Lopez, who support more than 550 students so they could still get huge progress and live happily during pandemic time. Our talented students helped provincial and municipal and Xi'an high-tech community while enduring a tough academic semester themselves. Secondary Students Council, I'd like to say thanks. And they have created the giving tree to lead XLIS students understood that learning through giving. And together with faculty and staff, our students are passionately pushing for social justice and sustainability to benefit all of us. Thank you, parents, for supporting our students and helping them during this successful year. Thank you for our sincere PTA members who always stand with us, always be hugely supportive and highly effective. Better yourself, better our community. In closing, from my heart to yours, I wish you and your family health and happiness. I urge you to take time for yourselves over the holiday. You have more than earned it. Stay safe. Merry Christmas and 新年快乐. Thank you. Now, I'd like to turn to Mr. Alex Rumbold to start our new PTA members ceremony.
Thank you, Lily. Thank you so much. So the theme for our show this year is thankful, thankfulness. And this is what we'd like to do just now. I'd like to invite to the stage our previous PTA core members, please. Join me on stage. Please. Thank you.
Stay.
Thank you so much for your support. We wouldn't have achieved what we've achieved if it wasn't for your guidance and your advice. So let's give it up for our previous PTA members, please. And we have some gifts here. So come on out, our lovely children from the XLIS choir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Please take to your seat. Thank you so much, guys. Let's give it up one more time. And the PTA doesn't stop with the core members. They are a large group that supports us. So now I'd like to invite the 15 previous active members to the stage, please. Join me on stage, PTA active members. Let's give it up. Warm round of applause. And now I'd like to invite the members of our senior leadership team to also join us on stage. We're going to give away some certificates. Thank you. Thank you so much. Mr. Zhang Wen-Ting. Sun Yuan. Dong Chen Helena. Wang Lin. Li Lian. Ethan Nardani. Ethan Nardani. Jia Tian Tian. Xie Jing Yi. Shi Yun Jie. Thank you, Tian Tian. Yun Miho. Gao Ni. Ethan Nardani. Thank you so much, guys. Let's give it a warm round of applause. Thank you. Do we have one more? One more for So Yoon Ok. So Yoon Ok. And Gao Ni. Thank you, Brian. And Mr. Stuart Allen. And Ms. Gowney. Gowney. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much, guys. Now you can please take your seats. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you, senior leadership team. And now I would like to welcome Mr. Zhang Hui for a short speech. Thank you so much. Mr. Zhang Hui, please come to the stage.
As a parent, I have to say, this year's performance are awesome. Thank you, students and parents and teachers. My name is Zhang Hui. My son is in P3. At first, I'd like to thank the parents who volunteered to apply for PTA. Thank you for your trust. And of course, thank the school's support. I joined PTA 2 years ago. At that time, what I thought was very simple. I was curious about the school and wanted to learn more about it. During these 2 years, I participated in the school activities, coordinated with school management teams, and communicated with other parents. I have a deeper understanding of the school's operation and the communication mode. Meanwhile, as a PTA member, I can be at campus during school time. What touched me most is that I can feel and get to know the campus from a student's point of view. One time, I saw a kid add 6 sausages at breakfast. I also saw some students play mobile games in ECA class secretly. And another time, I saw a child correct another child's inappropriate behavior. Sometimes, I feel that XLIS is very common, and many aspects are the same as those I experienced at school when I was young. But sometimes I feel that XLIS is very special, which requires us to explore and adapt it to it with an open mind and a curious attitude. When we talk about responsibility of PTA, different parents may have different opinions. Some parents think of PTA as a window to know the school. Also, some parents think that the PTA is a key role to organize major activities, or even be the supplier of delicious snacks. Also, some parents think that PTA is a bridge to deal with conflicts and misunderstanding between parents and schools. Of course, these ideas are all correct. PTA can also have a lot of more responsibilities. But honestly speaking, the PTA of XLIS is very a young team. It still has not formed their own vision, culture, and values. PTA needs more parents to participate in, to form its own objectives. Therefore, it is very important to understand the needs and the interests of parents. And we have set up a communication group for each grade. Could you help us to, yes, this is, please check the screen. This is a QR code. Please use your mobile phone WeChat to scan the code and select your child's grade. Then click the new QR code again and hold the scan to enter the grade code group. If you have more than one child, you just repeat again. Later, we will also release the corresponding group management rules, so you can communicate with the group on the premise of abiding by the group rules. Our aim, no matter it is school or the PTA, is to serve all students throughout the school by developing them to become confident, open global citizens through lifelong learning and a sense of community. Let's do it together. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Zhang. Mr. Zhang, can I keep you here with us for a few minutes? I wanted to especially thank Mr. Zhang. A lot of the responsibilities after our president of the PTA was ill. So thank you so much. We want to acknowledge that today. And we want to ask you to please help us nominate the new core members of the PTA. So the first one goes to Mr. Zhang Hui.
Okay, thank you.
Kim Ning Jun. Kim Ning Jun. Please come to the stage. The next one to Ethan Nardani. The next one, So You Knock. So you know. Zhuo Yi. Zhuo Yi. The next one, Stuart Allen. Mr. Stuart Allen. And the last one to Yun Mi Ho. Yun Mi Ho. Thank you so much. Let's give him a warm round of applause. We look forward to continuing to work together to achieve our vision and our mission. Thank you so much. So before we sing the last song together with our lovely students, I would like to acknowledge the work of all of the teachers who worked so hard to put this show together. So I'd like to welcome Mr. Kim to the stage, please, and everyone who helped, Mr. Scott, Ms. Tracy, the visual arts teachers, any other performing arts teachers, please come to the stage. If you are around, I know you're busy, but please join us. Ms. Coco, join us. Ms. Lena, please join us. Please, please, please. You guys did all the work. Thank you so much. And there are so many other people behind the scenes that are probably still working hard, but we would like to acknowledge it. Mr. Nono Song, Tracy, Alexandra. I can't even think of so many people. So thank you so much. And we have a few gifts for you guys. Thank you, Ms. Kathy. So if you're not here right now, or you hear any of these teachers, we'll give you your flowers later. Thank you so much, guys. Well done. Thank you so much. Next Friday, we also will have our ECE and P1 Christmas ceremony during the morning. And this is why you did not see the little ones today. Let's sing together. We wish you a Merry Christmas.